Yes. And the Grammy goes to... Taylor Swift.